and a holder of lucrative government catering contracts. All this was cut short when his jet crashed on August 23rd. Less than a month prior, Vladimir Putin had said at the Russia-Africa summit that it was urgent to fight Western neocolonialism. Analysts say Prigozhin's demise didn't signal a shift in Russia's plans for Africa.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.